So much anger and yelling in our country today. It's everywhere. And our children are watching and listening to it all. But with your help, we may have a remedy.
Hi, everybody. I'm Jim Heath. And for those of you who don't know me, Alexa, who is Jim Heath?
Jim Heath is a best-selling author and award-winning television news correspondent.
Thank you, Alexa. But what she didn't tell you is that I also learned the names of the presidents before the alphabet.
That's true.
That's my mom. The truth is, I love everything red, white, and blue. The monuments, the flag, our national parks.
Where is Mylo?
That's Kelsey. She's awesome. Right now, I'm finishing up a book called Mylo's Travels, about a very cool panda bear who is visiting the United States for the very first time.
Where is Mylo?
That's Jenna. She's awesome. The premise of the book is that when Mylo arrives in Washington, D.C., he's greeted by Sandy the Eagle, who proceeds to give an up-close personal look at our nation's capital. It's then when Mylo begins to realize that America is super.
Where's Mylo?
That's Lily. She's just cute. Let me say this about Mylo. In this age of arguing and anger and bully, Mylo listens and he cares. Mylo just wants to learn about America, and we see the best of America through his eye.
As an educator, a book like this is so important because particularly in today's climate of people just being so negative, a book like this that introduces why children should love our country is going to be incredibly impactful for those children.
That's Mallory, and she's awesome. And I've been asked many times the last few months, why is Mylo necessary? Well, Mylo is necessary today because it's time for all of us to remember what unites us as a country and not divides us. All right, here's Mylo.
Mylo's a smart, inquisitive, and stylish young panda bear from the bamboo forest in China. A wannabe international traveler, Mylo wants to see the entire world, especially America. Mylo's illustrated by the extremely talented Walter Policelli from Argentina. He worked for weeks sketching out variations of Mylo until he got him exactly how he envisioned. In fact, an earlier version of Mylo, which we've come to call Before All the Traveling, had him slightly heavier, but still very cool. Now Mylo looks ready to visit our nation's capital. Imagine him when the book is finished at the Lincoln Memorial, the White House, the Washington Monument, even the Nationals baseball game.
You know, I don't think that there are any other books out there that are like this one, particularly since it will be geared towards younger children to give them that love before they get to the point where there's so much negativity. If they already have that love instilled in them, then they'll be able to deflect a lot of the negativity that they hear.
But for Mylo to become a reality, we all have to get behind him in this Kickstarter campaign. It's so easy, even somebody in their 80s can do it. Kickstarter.com is all about crowd sharing. That means authors like Jim can put their ideas online, and if we like them, we can all make a contribution to bring them to life. Here's what you do. Click on the Kickstarter link. If you haven't already, create a Kickstarter account. This takes just a minute. When you find Mylo's Travels, click the green Back This Project button on the campaign page. From there, you can scroll down to select a reward tier. There's a gift from Mylo at every level. Everything from a bookmark to a signed copy of the book to a chance to actually have your name as part of Mylo's circle inside the book. That's the level I've chosen.
That's a good choice, Mom.
After you selected your reward tier, you'll be prompted to enter in your payment information. Finally, click the pledge button and you'll be all set. You will receive a confirmation email after completing your pledge. Mylo is exactly what we need right now for our children and grandchildren. Join Mylo's team. Let's make him a reality.
The pledge you make in this Kickstarter campaign will go to Mascot Books, which is responsible for printing, distributing, and illustrating Mylo's Travels. And this is absolutely critical. We must make our pledge goal in the 30-day time period. If we don't, Mylo will have to unpack his backpack, stay in China, and his travel plans will be put on hold. In this era of shouting and negativity, won't it be very cool to have a patriotic book you can share with your kids, regardless of whether you're on the left or the right, whether you're a Republican or Democrat or independent, a book that we can all be proud of? Mylo just wants to learn about America, to see the very best, and through his eyes, we'll be reminded of what brings us all together. That's why I wrote the book. And with your help, we'll take Mylo all around the country. His fate is now in your hands. Thanks for your time and consideration. Mylo thanks you.